Yeah! It's your homeboy, Cletus, owner and operator of Cletus Clunkers and Selling. And we are back in business, ladies and gentlemen. The health department shut us down. They said that we had rats in our office. And I said, hey, back away from them rats, asshole. That's our dinner. I'm going to cook those up in the hood of our truck with some shallots. Anyways, on with that there point. Cletus Clunkers is back in business, and we're about to take you to our first new happy customer since Cletus Clunkers is reopened.
I bought a car from Cletus Clunkers, but it didn't even have an engine.
See what you got there? There's a car made for a real man. We don't need none of them high-tech luxury engine type things like them Bellevue yuppies. You need a car made for a real man.
But sir, it's 12 miles from my house to work.
Don't be a bitch. I used to walk 12 miles through fish bones and beer cans to my cousin. So if you think you can handle a car made for a real man, give us a call at Cletus Clunkers down there and sell it. We still got that tin can there on 3rd Street for the phone line. Anyways, I gotta get my wife Betsy down there at the saddle, get her a nice little dinner with some taters and shallots. Cletus Clunkers, cars for all!